What's happening? What is it?
Yeah, what's going on?
My heart is
killing us.
Paris? Did I just spit?
From Paris.
About the pickpocketers, and they're sitting here walking with their hands on their purse.
I've got
my handy dandy waist strap. We're here in Penny. So I've never been more excited for a trip, I don't think, in Europe. Or Paris isn't even something that I've like necessarily always wanted to do hecka bad, but like as this trip got closer, I just got like hella excited. And then, I don't know, I just fucking love it here. And then we pull up to the Eiffel Tower, and like, you know when you hear about something all your life and like it's just like, oh, it's just the Eiffel Tower? And I was never ever like, oh, I love the Eiffel Tower, I want to see the Eiffel Tower. And then we pull up and it's like, oh my god, like I've heard about you my whole entire life and like I'm finally just seeing you. And here I go.
That's good luck, you know.
Yeah. Are you done?
Yeah. Is it like up here too?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Tower, we've seen the Louvre, we've seen the little arch thing, we saw the Mona Lisa in the Louvre, and we've done a lot of walking, and our dogs are tired now, so we're just resting before we get ready for dinner, and yeah. I don't know where we're gonna go to dinner. I wanna go to like a little cafe type place. We kinda took us a little bit to figure out the subway, but I think we finally got the subway figured out. So, yep, that's it. Time to sleep a little bit.
crazy.
How do you think I feel?
You're the closest one to a dwarf here, Chris. You're at home.
Turn around where, Cass? And go where, Cass?
Oh, look, we're down on the marina.
Damn, look at all these buildings.
Everything happens for a reason. Let's just roll with it.
Yep. Okay. You're going the right way.
Oh, this is badass. Let me get a picture of it.
Whoa. Yeah, where are you supposed to go? Mom, don't go straight.
Look at all the buildings. Chris, which way do you feel like
going? I'm going left.
All right. That's the right way.
You guys, you think it's funny? Like, I am, like, really scared right now.
I don't think she's going.
Chris, you're the leader right now.
Yeah, I know.
Mom, we're on a one way.
No, we're not. It's...
Thank you.
We're in Venice, or almost. We have to figure out this parking situation. We have that huge ass van, and I didn't know that you can't drive in Venice, like at all. So we have to take a water boat there. So yeah, we're gonna figure this out. Public transportation has been confusing.